Cheyenne Baxter with one of the best games of her career as she goes the full seven, shuts out the ninth-ranked Alabama Crimson Tide as Missouri takes the first game in the series. Welcome to the brand-new Mizzou Softball Stadium, along with former Missouri captain Ashley Moore. I'm Ben Arnett, and Cheyenne Baxter was really the story. Alexis Osorio was great for Alabama, but Baxter really out-dueled her.
She did. She managed to keep the Alabama hitters off balance. She did a great job of throwing the big pitch when she needed to and getting a strikeout, and she had phenomenal defense behind her.
I mentioned Osorio was great. Missouri able to score two runs. That's all they needed. The first run coming on this solo shot by the freshman, Kayla Kessinger.
You see Kessinger does a great job at the plate. She manages to get on top of a rise ball out of the zone and get that ball to go a long ways.
Great pitching duel. Cheyenne Baxter pitched around six hits by Alabama. Terrific for Missouri.
She was phenomenal in the circle. She did everything she needed to do. And then she comes out and she's doing one of the best pitchers in the SEC in Osorio.
Alexis Osorio with 10 strikeouts and a read. Threw out a base runner at the plate to start the game and then ended it with that great diving catch laying out in right field. Missouri's defense, the other part of the story, along with Cheyenne Baxter on Friday night.
The defense really picked up Baxter when they needed to. She had runners on in scoring position several times, and they just did phenomenal in getting the outs when they needed to.
So Missouri takes the first game of the three-game series on Friday night. 2-0 the final score. A solid all-around team victory for Cheyenne Baxter and the Missouri Tigers. And we say good night from Columbia, Missouri.